Step 1.
Click the link in the description which will bring you on this page. All the apps are on my Google Drive so that you don't have to keep downloading them from different websites. Click Download All. You can use a Windows PC or a Mac. I'm using Mac, but the process on Windows will also be similar. Google Drive will zip the files in one and download them on your computer. There you go. Unzip the downloaded file to a folder. There it is. Now connect a USB pen drive. Open it and copy the folder to your pen drive.
Alright, step 2 is you come down to settings, come into security, unknown sources, click allow. This is very important. You miss this, you cannot install any apps. Step 3. Insert the USB pen drive behind the TV on the USB port. Once you insert the USB, a pop-up will show up. Choose Cancel. Come down to TV Manager. Come to Install via USB. Choose your pen drive. And you will see all the files that you copied on your pen drive. The first one we're going to download is Aptio TV. Click Done. Let's install all of these APKs first and then we'll open up the apps and see. Jio Cinema. The Jio TV APK is a cracked version where even if you don't have a Jio connection, you can log on to it and watch TV on HD content. LiveNet TV. LiveNet TV is an app which shows all TV channels live throughout the world. I'll give you a short demo of this. Movie HD. Movie HD is an app to watch international films. The best thing about this app is that it has only and only HD quality prints. This is a vPlayer app, which is a supplementary app we need to install to play the movies from Movie HD. Okay. From the apps, we go to more. And here are all the apps that we have installed. You can see there is a pre-installed YouTube.com app, which I would recommend not to use because there is too much of lag and stutter when we play videos on this. So we'll be installing a YouTube app separately. Okay, the first best app we got to do is Aptio TV. Aptio TV is like a mini Play Store for Android TV. Click Allow. And there you go. It's almost a replica of the Play Store that we have on Android. The only problem here is that there are a couple of apps that don't work because they need Google Play services. And because MeTV doesn't have Google Play services, we can't use some of them, but we can use most of them. Like for example, let's install YouTube. Click install, click done, go back, and let's install Netflix as well. What else? Meanwhile, we'll just check out. There is another app which I would also recommend. It's called the Terrium TV. It's again where you can watch a lot of movies online. Let's download that as well. What else do we have? Even FreeFlix is good. You can even download VLC player directly from here. So if you download VLC player from here, you can play all your 4K content which you put on your pen drive and play very easily from here. You can even install Showbox, Movies Play, most of them play, but I'm not downloading them right now. We will see what else do we have. You can in fact even install Facebook and Spotify, Popcorn Movies, the Speed Test for the Internet, Netflix. The good thing about the Aptio TV is that you even get updates. So suppose you have downloaded these apps and when there are updates available, they will show up here. All right, now let's play some and see. Okay, we go to the YouTube app. YouTube plays flawlessly without any stutter, without any lag. Use this app instead of the default uploaded. All right, let's check out the other apps as well. Meanwhile, what else do we have here? Okay.
The Jio TV and Jio Cinema apps are cracked versions, so you won't need Jio user and password to access them. Enjoy amazing HD content for free.
So this is Movies HD, this is live TV, you can watch using a Jio TV app. It's extremely, extremely clear. All right, this is another channel which works absolutely fine. The good thing is that Jio TV has HD channels.
Let's quickly play a video in Jio Cinema and see. The video quality is simply brilliant.
Let's check Netflix. Let's quickly sign in. All right, let's play something. All right, so we know that Netflix works. So if you download Netflix and you have a Netflix account, bingo. Okay, then we come to Ethereum TV. Let's check this out. Okay, some of these apps will need separate players. So let's try if it works with the VLC. If it works with the VLC, or else we might have to download another player along with this. So they have TV shows and movies. I'm coming to the movies. Okay, so these are the servers on which the movies are available. So some might work, some might not work, depending on the area you are in, the place you are in. So let's play something and see. Okay, let's play. Okay, we are going to exit that and we're going to go to Movie HD and see. Okay, for a change, they have a Bollywood movie also on Movie HD. So let's see if it plays. All right, it works. So you can use this also to watch a lot of movies.
Me TV supports Hotstar. So meanwhile, it downloaded the Hotstar app on its own. You don't need to sideload this one.
LiveNet TV is probably one of my favorite apps after YouTube. And I'll tell you why.
LiveNet TV, as the name says, plays live TV channels. More than what your DTH box has to offer. It plays local channels from many countries. Let's play MTV Beats. A pop-up comes up to choose the player. XYZ player works best with live TV. Click to install.
So you click install, it automatically goes to the Aptio TV. And you can click install. MTV Beats, we go to the player and there you have it. This is MTV Beats live television.
Here is a quick demo of some more popular channels. Sony TV, Times Now, Sony 10 and Movies Now. It also has video on demand. There is a huge collection of Hindi movies, Hollywood movies, Hindi dubbed Hollywood movies, Punjabi movies, and animated movies. Here is a quick tip to add 5 of your favorite apps on the home page for quick access. Click on More, then click Sort. Then go to the app you want to add to your home page and click the app. It will come on the top left. When you go to your home page, you will find it there.
So I hope you really like this video. Write down in the comments if you have any questions regarding the Me TV, any questions regarding the apps, or even share your experiences of installing apps. Anything regarding the Me TV, I'll be happy to help. And don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to my channel if you still haven't already. Until next time, cheers.